Sea monsters do exit, just as Jennifer Cameron. On April 16, the Stuart, Florida angler catch the largest swordfish of her fishing career, weighing in a giant that tipped the scales at 436 pounds. Cameron fished with husband Captain Glenn Cameron, who owns Floridian fishing characters, docked at Sailfish Marina of Stuart, Florida, and met Nick Grimasco,